Didn't I say that Ralphsco the Mizfits was kind of like Zac Efron? I think I was more referring to Paula Montalban. Those who've seen the 1997 adaptation of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella should know that he was Prince Charming. Refined yet aristocratic, not. He is lost in his own little fantasy. A fantasy that involves Disney characters. My fantasies are more closer to real life than you can ever imagine. And for that, I would not take him as inspiration if he were autistic. My autism is sane.